Welcome everybody to another episode of State Line BD, and there's wall rides and wall journeys. This is the ladder. Peep game. Weekend, what is the big high deal with this? Did these niggas literally build ramps like back in the day when there was nothing to skate? Like there's not 3 to 5 skate parks in every city you go to? I like homage. I respect the old times, but there is still today. It's the present. We mix they shit with ours and we have Drake. Great video, I can tell you that. Shit, y'all whooped that last obstacle's ass. Remember when Thanos put hands on a Hulk? That's what y'all did. You get that combo, hit him in his ribs. Hulk was like, I got ribs. In the new Atlantic Drift, we had an appearance from Tommy Two Lines Knox. Nigga, if Two Lines was enough, Jim Belushi would still be here. Skate more. What ditch was this? I thought Wallows was like the one. That's where everybody goes. Y'all done found some whole new shit. Y'all not even from here at all. Hey, Hawaiian people, hello, all the islands. Y'all let the European niggas find this shit in the middle of Hawaii? This week's damn nigga, this man's got the drip. Only it's a leaky faucet in the middle of Flint, Michigan. Sorry. The wiser of the Mole brothers, because he wants to live longer, Steve Mole just came out with a part. Not the one that's like, hey, we'll be tight if I dropped it on a volcano while it was exploding. This dude just no comply without the no. This is a hell no comply. The foot down is the first note. I'm confused. I'm lost. This is down a set of stairs. It's dangerous. You can miss your foot, hit your front teeth, look like Jaws. Sorry, Jaws. Fucked your mouth up. It was already gone. The shit was like a bridge. Don't be like, I'ma just leave it like that for comic purposes, Jaws. Fix your mouth. Okay? Thank you. Steve Mole is turned up. Hiroki Maruku. I got no hopes of getting that right, so scratch that. Hiroki's son just went off past quick feet, people. He is leveled up to instant soup feet. He done Maruchan Island all the way through these little Japanese bitches, skadoot, skadoot style. Birds in Japan are smaller than the birds here. So you can imagine how quick his feet must be. It's nice and hot. I got ramen jokes for days, bitch. What you mean? This is good night from another episode of Skate Line BD, and 1, 2, 3 slides, we out. This wraps another episode of Skate Line BD. Man, you know what, people? I gotta do this, okay? Gotta get you 2 links. And run!